fuel to the fire. I will destroy this power station, then watch those humans fall completely into chaos.
Stop!
Rangers, not you again. I'll handle you quickly. I'm rather busy. I see you're losing your touch. There are plans in motion that you can't stop. Not so fast.
Why are you here? Simply to cause random destruction?
I'm not that simple. Humans panic so easily. Just one glitch stops your whole system from functioning. Huh? Humans are completely irrational.
They don't become like that on their own. You provoke them.
Let's see if we can break down her system.
I agree.
Should be our slaves. How can you be allies with them?
They possess what you never will. Compassion.
Pathetic. You are a disgrace to all machines and our superior robotic logic. I'm done with you. Soon the gridlock and chaos I create will bring this entire world to its knees. You'll see.
What?
Goodbye.
Missing someone.
Trains for good.
What have you done now?
Something you're too late to stop. The timer has already started. You do have about 7 minutes until the bomb explodes.
Bomb? No!
So, I'll give you something to keep you out of my hair until then. Loogies, go!
Everyone! Yeah!
There's a time bomb under the train track!
The train's almost here!
I am on my way.
Mom's gonna be here soon.
It's a passenger train!
We'll take care of it!
Robo Knight, I'd like to talk to you for a moment. Being a logical entity, that's something you should be seriously considering in regards to those silly human friends of yours, the Power Ranger. Surprise! Remember, to those humans, you're just a machine. And what do they do when machines break? They toss them aside. They only care about what you can do for them. You're on the wrong team, but there's still time to join our side. The choice is yours.
Time's running out. We've got to get these guys out of the way.
Ultra Swords, activate! Ultra Mode, activate!
Ultra Mode, morph!
Ultra Mode,
strike!
Ultra Power, dynamic strike!
What? There's more! Hurry, Rangers!
Yeah!
We only have a few minutes left!
Yeah!
Seriously, time is ticking.
Lion Zord, morph.
Robo Knight, yes.
Why do you hate the humans so much?
Why? Just look at how inferior they are. These useless creatures must be eliminated. Yeah.
Who missed that person and suffered greatly from it.
I cannot comprehend why human feelings have any value. Why do you defend him?
Because we protect everyone on this planet.
You can't change that by creating chaos.
When things are at their worst,
we humans rise up and protect our own.
And everyone is important to someone.
Hurry, Ranger.
Ha! Humanity makes no sense to me.
It is true that their actions are oftentimes hard to understand. But... appreciate their fellow man, and we should respect the complex feelings they have for each other. Like a child missing his mother.
Nonsense!
Emotions are not a weakness. Failing to see that will be your downfall. Rangers, stop that bomb.
Right!
Let me shave a few seconds off. Oh, sorry. Did I forget to tell you about my override system?
No. Now the bridge is gone. The train, it's gonna crash.
You have not won, humans. This calls for desperate measures. Zombolts, enlarge me.
What loyalty? She's going to use the Zombolts on herself. Unlocking those powers should finally destroy those Rangers for me.
To protect. So
teaches that we won't allow anyone to put humans in danger, and how powerless against the human spirit she really is.
What? That's a joke.
Let's finish this, Robo Wreck.
Victory charge.
Sure, we were gonna be able to pull that off.
Nicely done.
Yeah, thanks. Finally. Hey, Troy, how about that? Be proud we got the messenger.
That we did. Huh? It's Brock.
You haven't won yet. Little Alice.
You are too injured to fight them. Forgive me, Master. You to summon me, but you never did. I've been holding back until now. Time for you to witness what a real robot can do. I've had enough of all of you. None of us is leaving this place today. Even if you had 100 more rangers beside you, you couldn't stop me.
You want to bet?
I never realized she was so devoted to Brock.
So devoted she was willing to sacrifice everything.
It's sad, though. All her loyalty wasted on hatred and conquest.
Huh? Where's he going? What's Brock gonna do now?
Oh, sire. It is unfortunate that us robots could not complete our mission, and that those pathetic rangers are still standing.
It doesn't matter now! They will still be destroyed! From above! Start the invasion!
What?
Sir, if I were you, I would go into hiding.
What are you saying?
The Armada will be here any minute, and the place will be crawling with new soldiers. They won't recognize you, and may mistake you for an enemy. You must hide. There will be thousands upon thousands of them. They've gathered here to attack from all across the universe.
I understand. Thank you, Metal Alice, for being a loyal robot. But now you have been reduced to nothing but a casualty of battle.
Is this the end?
You are damaged and obsolete. You failed, and logically must be discarded.
Master?
Now, I must go. Goodbye.
Master!
Brock. Yes! And even though I couldn't do it myself, I take comfort knowing that you will be destroyed soon! Goodbye!